little as 2 hours. Don't forget to check the FanDuel Sportsbook app every day from December 21st to the 27th to see what Santa Barkley brought you. FanDuel Sportsbook is the official partner of 971 The Ticket. Must be 21 or older and present. Michigan. Void where prohibited. Restrictions and wager requirements apply. See terms at FanDuel.com. Gambling problems. Call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help.
Here's why I enjoy sports betting. It kind of gives you some skin in the game, as BetMGM likes to say.
You know you're a sports better when you're tuning in to watch a UConn football game. Chelsea Messenger and Michael Jenkins from the Daily Tip, presented by BetMGM.
It's some bad football, but if you have some skin in the game, all of a sudden you're invested in it, and then you look at the games from a different perspective.
All the insight you need to bet smarter is at BetQL.com. And listen to the Daily Tip streaming weekday mornings from 6 to 9 Eastern on Odyssey.
Hi, Harry Lynch from Capital Mortgage Center. My partner Dan Burke and our entire staff want to wish you a happy, healthy, and safe holiday season. And thank you very much for supporting us for over 30 years. Be safe, everybody. Capital Mortgage Center is powered by Fairway Independent Mortgage Corporation. NMLS number 2289, Equal Housing Lender.
This hour is a feedback brought to you by Mike DeFerro, National Benefit Plans. For affordable life insurance, call 877-734-2200.
What are you waiting for? It only takes an hour for you to have your child's heart screened. Get your kid's heart checked at the Ernst Cardiovascular Center at Beaumont Hospital in Royal Oak. Details at 971theticket.com.
WXYT FM and WXYT HD1 Detroit. An Odyssey station. Sports headlines. All day, every day. From the Sold by Mike Z Sports Desk. This is 97.1.
Back in practice today ahead of their road game at Atlanta on Sunday. Falcons favored by 5.5, have yet to win a home game this season. Lions running back DeAndre Swift back in practice for the first time in 4 weeks. Meanwhile, COVID taking over the college football story. Texas A&M pulling out of the Gator Bowl due to too many COVID infections. Michigan has a team booster vaccination schedule. Georgia receiver Jordan Mickens did test negative today after testing positive yesterday. But backup quarterback for the Dogs, JT Daniels, did test positive. NCAA says if one team cannot field a team in the college football playoff, the other will advance via forfeit. Two more NBA games postponed due to COVID. The Mavs, Luka Doncic, testing positive. Mason's supposed to play at Miami tomorrow night. At the Ticket Update Desk, I'm Jeff Lesson. For more, 97.1 The Ticket or Odyssey.com.
Who needs a captain when you got an admiral? Admiral Nelson Premium Spiced Rum is the perfect drink for the broke, degenerate swashbuckler. A gold rum with a bold taste. Carefully blended with savory spices and smooth enough to forget about your miserable life as you watch tonight's hockey action. Winner of the 1985 Off-Brand Spirit Awards. You're already at rock bottom, so check the bottom shelf for Admiral Nelson Premium Spiced Rum, the official drink of First Mate Kenneth Cott.
I'm usually pretty right about stuff.
Just like this.
Well, that guy, what are you doing? Okay, you're a bum right now. So if I give you two left shoes, it beats not having any shoes at all.
Well, I'll take them in Pittsburgh. Detroit doesn't deserve them. I'll take them in Pittsburgh.
You wouldn't take them in Pittsburgh?
I would.
Right?
Yeah. Take it for a year, two.
Hey, everybody, like, who just kind of gets it done? Plain and simple. All right, one more.
I don't think this person quite understands what we were saying. It says, you guys just said with COVID backups are crucial. Why not take a good backup for COVID? That was hypocritical from your last segment.
Because you're not drafting a backup with a first round pick.
Thank you.
You're not. This is why you got whatever his name is.
Boyle.
And Sam Goody, whoever his name is. It's your backup. Yeah, you know, David Blau. That's why he's your backup for a couple games. You don't take the first round pick for a backup. All right, so we just finished talking about the last minute gifts and things like that. So here's what happens, okay? And I'll be honest with you. I fall into the category of this. Maybe I'm a bad person, maybe I'm not. I'm all about giving cash. I got no problems with it. I know some people out there think it's tacky. I don't care. Because here's what's never happened. Never. Ever, 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 ever. I have never had anybody say, after I give them the gift of cash, do you have the receipt for that so I can take it back to the store? It doesn't fit. It's the wrong color. It's out of style. Nothing. And you can call me, there's no thought that went into that. Really? Why don't you give it back then? That's good.
I'm not going to that shitty shop.
Go get what you want to get. I don't know what you want.
It's ridiculous.
But apparently I'm not the only person here that feels that way. Somebody here thinks differently. So, I met up with Mike before the show.
I'm not going to shitty shop.
Had him sign some cards and pass some stuff out. Kenny was easy. Kenny's gift was pretty easy. So,
$3.59.
So, David crazy. Roberto, here's what we're going to do. We're going to do this. He's like, okay, yeah. So, he was like, that's a great idea. Let's do that. So, we had talked about it a couple weeks ago. So, I was like, I forgot to get his signature on the actual card. So, I met up with him. We signed the cards. Then I came in. And I'm getting ready to hand them out to Roberto and David. Roberto, you care to tell the people your conversation that you were having as I'm sitting there knowing I'm about to hand you this card?
The truth of the matter was I was trying to sell you guys on this whole gift card concept because that was my whole blitz for today. So
this is you backpedaling.
And I was saying, you know what? No, cash is a terrible gift. No one should ever give anybody cash.
Anybody who gives out cash is a loser. Why would you ever give out? You're a loser. You just don't care.
And Rico literally has one hand in his pocket.
Scratch off Roberto, Paul, Sarah. Here you go, Paul. You're lucky day.
I mean,
enjoy your Christmas.
The sound of the shotgun going into my foot was very evident.
Oh, man, oh, man. What else you got to say about it, Roberto? It takes nothing. And David is sitting there like, man, cash is fine. No, cash is never fine.
What do you think, I'm a prostitute?
Also, what's one of the biggest things Roberto always complains about? Not having enough money for stuff.
So figure it's like this. You could just put the money in your pockets. You could tell your wife. You can go buy your wife something nice. You can go buy something nice for yourself. I don't really care. But Roberto was like, no, cash. Oh, you're a loser if you give away cash.
You know when cash is good is when, you need a few extra bucks during the holiday and you open those cards and that came for your kids in the mail and then, replace the money later.
Oh, cash is a no. It's a loser.
I'm not being a loser.
No. That's loser mentality.
Honestly, I thought about just not giving him the cards.
You shouldn't have. Shouldn't have.
I honestly thought about just saying, you know what? I was going to give it to Paul.
It did. The card, when you threw it at me, almost did cut my eye
open. I just threw it at him. Okay, after all of that, after all the insults you just gave me, yeah. I handed David his.
He said, David, here you go. I said, oh, thank you so much.
Here, girl.
No, I didn't say here, I just threw it at him.
There was spit on it.
Balled it up into a fist and just threw it at him.
He said, listen, take this card and pound it.
So, yeah.
Well, listen, I just want to say I love everybody.
I bet. And have you opened it up yet, Roberto?
Not yet. I'm going to wait till I'm, maybe till I'm home tonight.
Don't do that. You probably want to open it right now.
Oh, okay.
I would not open that in front of your wife.
he opens it live on the air. Coming up next.
No. You can read the inscription that I put in there, but may get awkward if you read that in front of your wife.
Don't open it on Christmas morning with the in-laws. And
hey, let us read that card.
Hey, that can make a good viral video. I don't know. Maybe I should wait.
Okay, for the record, I have told him, warned him, don't do this.
You warned him.
Don't do this. Oh, that's man. Roberto.
That's him.
What'd you put in there, a number of an attorney?
You gotta read it yourself.
Oh, no. 248-539-9797. Is giving cash a bad idea?
Of course not.
Well, Roberto, you're done. I want to know, quick segment, that's all. Pick up the phone and start dialing. 248-539-9797. Have you ever given cash or received cash? Do you like it? Do you think it's tacky? Because me, I love it. It's easy. I don't have to. Now, if I see something that I know, like Kenny, I knew Kenny needed this. Kenny wanted this, so we got that.
What'd you get him, a bunch of Kirkland liquor?
That was an option. Can't lie. That was actually an option. So, but, yeah. 248-539-9797. Is cash giving on a holiday a bad thing? 97.1.
Moran Buick GMC. I may feel like getting hit by a car. I suggest you just buy one. Moran Buick GMC, and you can stay home and accomplish this. Just like the Lions could have stayed home and put out 3 bowls of puppy chow and come up with a better situation than they're in right now. You can go to MoranExpress.com. You can look at all their inventory. You can find the vehicle you want, and then you can take delivery of said vehicle. And they've got deals upon deals upon deals. Moran Buick GMC. You got curbside. You can lease a 2022 Encore Preferred, 24 months, $232 a month. Your new Encore all-wheel drive, remote start, all kinds of cargo space. Maybe we can take a few of the Lions' bad players, put them in the cargo bin, and drive them out of town. Bottom line, John O'Reilly Kujic, Telegraph North of Eureka and Taylor. Get it done quick, get it done easy. Get it done with Moran Buick GMC.
Are you tired of paying high fees and commissions even when you lose your money? How'd you like to never lose your money again due to market risk? Join Joe Uplager for the Save Money and Income radio show right here on The Ticket, Sunday mornings from 7 to 8.
What do you want from your sportsbook? The best odds, same game parlays you can use for even bigger payouts, fast and easy live betting. Sounds like you don't want to just bet, you want to live your bet life. When you bet with PointsBet, an official partner of the Detroit Red Wings, you get better odds and bigger payouts all in a fast and reliable sportsbook. Download the app now, sign up with code Michigan2K, you'll get 2 risk-free bets up to $2,000. Free bets, odds boosters, and risk-free bets, they're updated daily and ready to maximize your payouts. Bet your way with unique features found only on PointsBet, like parlay, same game parlays, name of that, and so much more. So download the app now, sign up with code Michigan2K to get 2 risk-free bets up to $2,000. Plus, as the official sportsbook partner of NBC Sports, PointsBet is giving you a free $10 play bet to use during Sunday Night Football every week for the rest of the season. Place your bet this week during the Washington vs. Dallas game and in and on the action. Sign up for PointsBet today. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-270-7117.
Diabetes, high blood pressure, anxiety meds, everyone's on them. If you're a 50-year-old male, maybe a bit porky, and you may even have type 2 diabetes, $1 million of term insurance may only cost you about 200 bucks.
providers. People, Big Blue at 800-568-2790. Big Blue will find a term life policy for you even if you have type 2 diabetes, are overweight, or have high blood pressure. Term providers help thousands of people like you think they can't afford term life insurance. To buy $1 million of affordable term life for you, all you need to do is call Big Blue at 800-568-2790. Blue will make sure the scales are tipped in your favor. Call 800-568-2790. Big Blue will answer your call and work to fit you into a term life policy that you can afford. Remember, Big Blue's like you. He's on meds, too. Call 800-568-2790. 800-568-2790. Todd thought it would be secure to jog in the sheet of cement. Todd believed the big cat repellent he bought online was reliable. And now Todd is trying to be faster than this cheetah that can run 80 miles per hour. But the good news is Todd has AT&T 5G. It's fast, reliable, and secure. And he learned the best thing to do is stop running and toss her the back of the head with the beef stew. AT&T 5G. Fast, reliable, secure. It's not complicated. 5G requires compatible plan and device. 5G may not be available in your area. See att.com/5G for you for details.
We're all on this planet together, so join Odyssey and find your one thing. Avoid giving useless gifts and knickknacks this holiday season, and look for durable items that will last for years. Join Odyssey, and together, each of us doing one thing makes a greener tomorrow. What's your one thing?
Call the D Las Vegas 971 to check studio line. 248-539-9797. The D Las Vegas, your home for Detroit sports in Vegas. Sharon Goff joins Carson Anderson Tuesdays at 10:30 on 97.1 The Ticket.
Ticket text when we get to the club.
Poppy, where are you, Poppy?
We did have a listener listening to that last segment.
Tigger, where's Tigger?
Co-host of the show, Mike Valenti, calls me on the phone.
Oh, no.
He's like, so let me get this straight.
I didn't see him.
This blank blank says that Cash just isn't good enough for him. Oh! He's like, what other show rewards the crew like this? What, does he want a $5 coupon to Five Guys?
In respect, I said it before.
I was presented with anything. Take the money, roll it up, and put it someplace.
A dollar at a time.
Good afternoon.
Roberto?
Listen, like I said before, I love everybody. Let's just be in the holiday spirit and be nice to each other.
Please.
And Mike, I'll call you later.
I mean, you couldn't have put your foot deeper in your mouth. The whole time.
And he had a chance to, I mean, Grant, this is before the gift was given, but he had a chance to stop.
Right.
And I said, oh, man, I love Cash. You know, I'll take it all day. He said, oh, no, it's for Luke.
So I was worried that, like, the bit that our segment wasn't going over, it was like, we were like, no, we only want cash, no gift card.
Yeah, that's for losers.
Oh, he heard it. He heard it. He was a little extra spicy. I'll just put it like that.
Oh, that's good. That is so
good. You mean to tell me? No, get him on the phone. No, we good. We good.
No, yeah. I deserve to have the envelope given back to you guys and returned to me in pennies.
So go ahead and read your card on the air.
It's not like an intervening of any kind, is it?
Read the card.
If he's telling you to read the card, I think you should go ahead and read the card.
You want me to open it right now?
Yes.
Here it is. I got it right here. I'm opening it right now. Here we go. Hear that? Well, I will read this line. It says, with gratitude. I read a
Rico said, Rico was right. We're not opening this in front of the fair.
Go ahead. It's, you know, David, to paraphrase, it was, hey, you know what, just a little token. This divorce attorney, we're married.
Can I get a double quarter pounder with cheese with just ketchup and onion? And a 2 cheeseburger meal, large size with a Coke.
Sorry, can you say that again?
A double quarter pounder with cheese with just ketchup and onion.
Gotcha.
And a 2 cheeseburger meal, large size with a Coke.
Okay, would that be all for you?
Yep.
Okay, your telephone's out to
14 minutes. Okay. got the double quarter cheese, two cheese and mayo, and a medium coke.
Yep.
Which means so. Would you like your receipt?
No, it's alright.
So you had the double quarter pounder, two cheeseburgers, large fry?
Yep. I had a large Coke.
Large Coke?
Yep.
It says medium Coke on there.
Well, I had a large fry with it. It was a large meal.
All right. So instead of the medium Coke, just make it a large?
Yep.
All right.
Thank you, bud.
Have a good day.
You too.
Like I ate a whole lot of them.
He's still here.